Long ago when I was young, before this endless rain, I fell down to my knees and I made a deal. I gambled love for money, it was all for earthly gain, and to spend the world around. Distances were nothing to me. Time was everything. Borrowed everything that I could not steal. Yeah, but I am growing older now, and I keep remembering the promises I broke beneath my wheels. Beneath my wheels, King. There is still so much to be done. If you stop your singing and if the wind lies still, you hear the highway whining. Beneath my now the devil, he dreams of me all day, and I dream of him all night. In my dreams, I never made that deal. A part of me keeps thinking I could somehow make it right if I just put a few more miles beneath my wheels. Beneath my wheels, kingdom comes. There is still so much to be done. If you stop your singing and if the wind lies still, you hear the highway whining. Beneath my wheels, beneath my wheels, kingdom comes, and there is still so much to be done. If you stop your singing and if the wind lies still, you hear the highway whining.
Thank you.
And good morning.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers, everybody.
I did that dance like there's nobody watching routine.
You sure did, man. I don't know if you all checked it out on the thing last night, on the TV late last night.
You on TV last night?
My wife and I were getting just about to get cozy. We had the TV on for that mood light, you know, and then all of a sudden Keith was up there.
Boy, talk about a groove breaker.
Yeah. We laughed so hard we decided just to go to bed.
Well, all righty then. I know one girl who really wanted to be on this trip. I mean, she wanted to be on this trip so much. I'm going to sing her a song right now. He's still a kid with old man's bones. Lives in a world that's all his own. And it takes someone special to keep him going. And she deals with the real world without him even knowing. Because she loves that old songwriter. She does all she can to make each day a little brighter. He works alone to stay beside her. And each new song says, thank God she loves that old songwriter. He's had his misses, he's had his hits, he's had those lines that gave him fits, and he's looked for notes in bottles and in churches. But she's the inspiration that guides him as he searches. Because she loves that old songwriter. She does all she can to make each day a little brighter. He works alone to stay beside her. And each new song says, thank God she loves that old songwriter. Even back when they were kids, she worked hard so he could do that thing he did. Because she loves that old songwriter. And she does all she can to make each day a little brighter. He works alone to stay beside her. And each new song says, thank God she loves that old songwriter.
Yeah, man.
Hey, thank y'all very much.
Is that close enough for 10:15?
No, you got to get a lot better than that.
Oh, God. It might take me to about 10:30. Well, I don't want nobody better off alone. Well, I'm sworn independence. My heart is made of stone, but you're breaking on through. Yeah, there's something about you. I've been tapping my toes to the way you talk. I've been singing along when I watch the way you walk. I got to do something about you. Well, I got this place of mine. It's nice and quiet and I like it fine. Work real hard, got no time for you. But I whiskeyed up my coffee cup, sitting here trying not to call you up. And it's getting to where I don't know what to do. It's something about you. Something about you like distant thunder. I can't say I ain't been warned. Yeah, but there's no shelter to crawl under that's ever gonna save me from this storm. Yeah, there's something about you, baby, I can't shake. There's something about you that's been keeping me awake the whole night through. Yeah, there's something about you. Well, I got this life of mine. It's nice and quiet and I like it fine. I work real hard, got no time for you, baby. But I've whiskeyed up my coffee cup. I'm sitting here trying not to call you up, and it's getting to where I don't know what to do. It's something about you, something about you, baby.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks a lot.
Though I was orphaned at a very young age, 2.5 years of age, I never ever have felt alone at all. It's really funny. I feel like my folks have been always trying to help me along, looking down, helping me. And an example of that is in this song a few years back, 10 years back or so, I was stumped on what to write one afternoon. I've been trying to write something. And I reached up on the shelf behind where I was working on a piano that day, and I reached up on the shelf where I kept about 6 of my father's books. He was an author. He was a political scientist. Political science was his deal. And he was also dabbled in newspaper work. He ran a newspaper in Wyoming, and he worked for President Eisenhower as his chief historian during World War II. Mm. And he was also his aide when he was president of the United States. He was one of his aides up there. And so we lived, and I was born in D.C., and we lived just about 10 miles from the White House. And in Virginia, across the river, Potomac. Well, so there are his books sitting up on the shelf, and I grabbed one that my sister had sent me because she knows I loved it. Whenever she runs across one, she knows I love them. And so she sent me one. And in this particular one I had never opened, I pulled it down and I opened it, and a newspaper clipping fell out of it. And it was an obituary of my father, 1953. And I started reading it, and it said, Randolph Leigh dies. Or no, it says, author Randolph Leigh dies. And then it went on to say he was... a colonel in the army, and it said he was an explorer, and it was kind of neat because he did. He came down and explored the Gulf of California in a 50-ton schooner. It was pretty neat, and he wrote a book about that too. But he said author, adventurer, Episcopal priest. He was a defrocked priest. And that's another story. He was aide to president, it said, and all those things I told you. And I went, wow, gee, my knee. What a great man he was. The greatest man I never knew. And I reached down and I started playing the piano. And started playing this. I'd like to send this out to Kevin. He particularly likes this song. The greatest man I never knew lived just down the hall. And every day we said hello, but never touched at all. He was in his paper, I was in my room. How was I to know? He thought I hung the moon. The greatest man I never knew came home late every night. He never had too much to say, too much was on his mind. I never really knew him, and now it seems so sad. Everything he gave to us took all he had. Then the days turned into years, and the memories to black and white. He grew cold like an old winter wind, blowing across my life. The greatest words I never heard, I guess I'll never hear. The man I thought could never die has been dead almost a year. He was good at business, but there was business left to do. He never said he loved me. Guess he thought I knew.
Thank you.
This is a little song I wrote with Jerry Jeff and John Inman. John Inman had the part about they just ate. He said, everybody in New Orleans looks like they just ate or they're fixing to. Which is, I thought, well, that's, hell, that's worth a third of the song right there. At least that much, you know. Writing with Jerry Jeff is like herding cats. You just sort of run around with some paper in your hand, and every time he opens his mouth, you try to write it down. Because he's not going to write anything down, I tell you that. But we somehow did get this song finished. I really don't know how, but...
Thank you.
These days I'm a nervous wreck, trying to live my life so politically correct. Don't stand here, don't smoke over there, drink bottled water, don't breathe the air. The world's so crowded you can't hardly move. Everywhere you go you get a bump in your groove. Hey people, relax, I got some good news. Let me tell you what all the Cajuns like to do. Down in Louisiana, it don't matter if you're sane as a judge or mad as a hatter. People down there don't ever stay blue, 'cause they just ain't all they're fixing to. Party all night if it makes you feel right. The Big Easy knows you gotta let go. Skinny or fatter, natty or tattered, down in Louisiana, it don't matter. Down in Louisiana, it don't matter. Let me tell you how it is in New Orleans. Life revolves around lots of rice and beans. People like to talk, tell you what they mean. They always have a smiling face for everyone, it seems. Live and let live is the way that they do. Have your neighbors over for some alligator stew. Crawfish etouffee, rockin' doopsie plays. The next thing you know, all your troubles fly away. Down in Louisiana, it don't matter if you're sane as a judge or mad as a hatter. People down there don't ever stay blue, 'cause they just ain't all they're fixin' to. Party all night if it makes you feel right. The Big Easy knows you gotta let go. Skinny or fatter, natty or tattered, down in Louisiana, it don't matter. Down in Louisiana, it don't matter. It don't matter if you're sane as a judge or mad as a hatter. People down there don't ever stay blue, 'cause they just ain't all they're fixin' to. Party all night if it makes you feel right. The Big Easy knows you gotta let go. Skinny or fatter, natty or tattered, down in Louisiana, it don't matter. Down in Louisiana, it don't matter. On board the ecstasy, it don't matter. Hanging out with Mary Jo Taylor, it don't matter. Whatever you're doing right now. All right. If any of y'all happen to bring any of that ecstasy stuff, I've never tried that, but today might be a good time to just go ahead and start.
Okay. There's this little town in southern Oklahoma I used to go to a lot, and they had one hotel on the main street there that stood empty most of the year. It was there primarily for the harvest workers when they would come through once a year. They'd blown out most of the walls inside and turned, they'd take, you know, like six or eight rooms and turn them into like one big bunk room, that kind of thing. There was this one old guy who lived there year round though, and he was known as Flycatcher Jack, and he spent his day sitting on the front porch, and every time I'd pull into town I'd see Flycatcher Jack sitting out there. And I got to know him a little bit and his story a little bit, and it always struck me that you know, for once, you know, one part of the year, he'd have a bunch of company there. The place would be rocking pretty good, and I know he was seeing old friends and so forth, because he used to do the same kind of work. The rest of the time, he was just all by himself, so I thought he deserved a song. This is called Flycatcher Jack and the Whippoorwill Song. Thank you. wind is warm as mother's milk, steady as a siren. Though my whiskers smell of soap, my pistol smells of iron. This front porch is higher than the rest of this poor town. I piss every day away, I watch the sun go down. Now if I was a gambling man the way I used to be, those downtown gals would gather round just to watch the likes of me. And those lazy bones would tumble, those lazy bones would roll. I'd pick out my downtown gal and give her all my gold. Hey, hey, whippoorwill sings all kinds of foolish things. All I know is if I had wings, I'd be gone by now. Now once a year this old hotel fills up at harvest time. Mexicans and gypsy kids, mostly friends of mine. They all come in at sundown, fill my whiskey glass, sit and sing a song with me at the evening pass. Well, in the old days I worked with them, I worked till the work was done. The crew we had back in those days, we were always number one. Northward with the seasons, southward in the fall. Till I got hurt in the oil patch, boys, I had it all. Hey, hey, whippoorwill sings all kinds of crazy things. All I know is if I had wings, well, I'd be gone by now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this year we had no rain at all, not a single crop came in. And nothing moves on Main Street now but an Oklahoma wind. And I'm just a shadow of the man I used to be. And I wish I had someone to sing the long black veil with me. Hey, hey, whippoorwill sing all kinds of crazy things. All I know is if I had wings, well, I'd be gone by now. Hey, hey, whippoorwill sings all kinds of foolish things. All I know is if I had wings, I'd be gone by now. Oh, thank you.
This was a song recorded by a guy from Beaumont, Texas. His name is Don Williams. Sometimes you feel lost and far from home. Then with just one kiss, you're a king on a throne. It can make you soar like an eagle, or it can make you feel meek as a dove. Ah, but oh, well, that's the thing about love. You hope and pray the right one comes along. But some fools don't know what they got till it's gone. Everyone you think will never hurt you always seems to be the one that does. But oh, that's the thing about love. You can't have it till you give it, and you can never give it enough. Oh, next time you're caught in a natural flow, deepen the feeling with your heart all aglow. Don't stop to try to understand it, just thank your lucky stars shining above and say, oh, that's the thing about love. Thank you all. Thanks so much.
Are you thinking about me, baby? Wondering how I'm doing? Does that old lonely feeling ever overcome you? When you're out in the sunshine, does it ever cross your mind? You took my red heart and made it lavender blue. Someday you will say, why did I throw our love away? You'll be like me, lavender blue. Are you thinking about me, baby? Wondering how I'm doing? Does that old lonely feeling ever overcome you? When you're out in the sunshine, does it ever cross your mind? You took my red heart and made it lavender blue. I do love you, even though you said we are through. Love has gone all wrong, and I'm lavender blue. Our love was like a river that was flowing. How could it stop without me ever knowing? Are you thinking about me, baby? Wondering how I'm doing? Does that old lonely feeling ever overcome you? When you're out in the sunshine, does it ever cross your mind? You took my red heart and made it lavender blue. Lavender blue.
Thank you.
Call Annalisa, please. It's Annalisa, please. That's a friend of ours in Copenhagen, and it sings better than Claudia in this particular case, so we borrowed this girl's name.
Everybody's saying I've been sinking, like I've got some kind of damned old curse.
They keep talking about my drinking. Oh, they don't care nothing about my thirst. Where there is no greater danger than when you're trying to find yourself. Because there is no stranger, stranger than a man is to himself. Annalisa, please tell them all I'm all right. Cover me a little while. Anna, nobody sees except by their own lights. All I need from you is a little smile. Anna Lisa, please. Anna Lisa, please. Now the river's icing over, and there's a ring around the moon. Well, if it gets any colder, and we could cross over that river soon. Ever you could get away with me, leave all of them fools behind. Well, Anna, how else are we ever gonna see all these dreams in the back of our minds? Anna Lisa, please tell them all I'm all right. You cover me a little while. And nobody sees except by their own lights. And all I need from you is a little smile. Lisa, please. Annalisa, please.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
You got to be patient as a songwriter, you know, and this song is kind of an indication of that. I wrote it in 1981, and the girl that sang it was about 7.5 years old or something that at that time. Way too young to pitch it to her, you know what I mean? Didn't have a label deal or anything. She could barely read and write, I guess, by then, right? She was maybe in the brownies by then. No, it's still too early for that. But she was very young, and I came to Nashville, Tennessee in September of 1974. She came to Earth October 14th of 1974. So she, do the math on that. But so, and our paths would cross the way the mystical way of songwriting always does. It's a very kind of a, it's not a dark art at all, it's a real easy one, but it is magical how it always happens. Well, many years later, I wrote that song and I got it cut once and it got dumped off an album. Didn't work, got cut again, it wasn't singled. And then this girl grows up that I'm talking about that lived in Texas, you know, and born in Texas, and she ends up in Nashville, and she's, I don't know, she grew up,
joins the group in about 1999. She's what maybe the math is. She's about 24 or something like that. And she's very talented and sings great. And she joins this. She's at that point had joined a group known as the Dixie Chicks now, and she joins this group, and she's recording songs. And she was kind enough, and she and her two buddies were kind enough to record this song. So to get back to the thing about patience of a songwriter, remember, had that single been come out in 1983 or something like that when it was recorded, the mechanical rate then was about 2.5 cents per record. When it came out on the Dixie Chicks album, it was up 7.5 or 8 cents a unit. And it sold so far 11 million records. So
ching, ching.
Be patient. Things come to songwriters who wait. So I hope you bought the album Fly, because if you did, you'll recognize Cold Day in July.
In July.
so I wrote this song. It's called Keith Sykes Is Sorry. Because I wanted everybody to know that it is actually about me and not anybody else. Cardinicity of it all. I'm sorry I didn't show up when I said I would. I'm sorry, I just ain't no good. I didn't mean to. I left a wake-up call for 5:15, I swear it. My telephone did not ring. It's my fault. If that's the best that I can do, I ought to be shot, stabbed, and strung up too. I know you want to kick me in the office, and kick me in the hall, and kick me in the meeting room too, and get way back and get a run and start like the football players do. I'm sorry. You told everyone all morning long I'd be there. Then I made you be wrong. You gave me a chance and I blew it, just like an idiot. Tarred and feathered, run out on a rail, electrocuted too. Well, there's not enough punishment that you can put me through. I'd make a vacuum cleaner proud. Yeah, I suck. I suck right out loud. I'm sorry. I'm dumber than a donut hole, I know. Oh, oh. My head is an empty bowl. Shun me when I'm around. Look the other way. Make believe that you don't hear a single word I say. Next time I'll be the first one at the door, I promise. I won't mess up no more. Good for nothing local yokel washed up never was. Come on, sit around and figure out what you want to call me until you cop a buzz. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't show up when I said I would. I'm sorry. I just ain't no good. I know I ain't no good. Coax those notes right out of that thing. I'm sorry.
Got the words. I'm still thinking about that monkey tune, man. Well, I'm gonna come to your window, knock upon your pane, stand back in the moonlight and sing your name. Turn your television off, honey, it's just showbiz. step out here with me where the real show is. Is it the great big world? Life down here on earth. Let me introduce you to my carnival of friends. They come from all four corners on all four winds. Thieves up in the castles, kings out in the rain, saints down in the trenches, fighting for a change. Is it a great big world? Life down here on earth. Baby, take a mad dash with me. Gonna give it all we're worth. Yeah, come down from your tower. There's so much here to see. Life down here, life down here on earth. Brother Sykes.
Professional one.
Now we got headlights on the highway, stars up in the sky. I got a sparkle in my eye, don't you wanna know why? I killed a lot of time, honey, that was my greatest sin. But I forgave myself, and I'm alive again. Yeah, it's a great and big old world. Life down here on earth. There's gonna be two dates on your tombstone, and all of your friends will read them. But all that's gonna matter is that little dash in between them. Yes, it's a great big world, life down here on earth. Yeah, heaven, it's a big old world, life down here on earth.
Would you all indulge me and let me fumble through a brand new song? Thanks. Thanks.
We should have a round of new ones.
Okay.
Round of new ones. A round of new ones.
All right, good. Ferris wheels went round and round, the Ferris chutes went up and down, the boardwalk kite we flew just blew away, oh my. But oh my darling, don't you cry, there'll be other beautiful days. The street are still warm from the heat of the sun as our bare feet climb your stairs one by one. Oh, what a day down by the shore. Now it's 3 a.m. at your front door. I taste on your lips the warm, salty air, and somewhere the music plays. But oh, my darling, don't you cry.
There'll be other beautiful days. Oh, what a day down by the shore. Now it's 3 in the morning at your front door. I taste on your lips the warm, salty air, and goodnight's so hard to say. But oh, my darling, don't you cry. There'll be others.
Thank you.